When you feel lost, when you feel lost. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. I don't give advice, suggestions, information, recommendations. I do share with you my perspective on different topics, as is with this one. I hope you like, share, subscribe. Channel names are pinned to the top of the comment section or description box below. Have you ever had a time in your life where you felt lost? I most certainly have, a couple of different times in my life. And I think most people, if you live long enough, have had moments where they felt lost in life. And loss can mean different things to different people. But what I'm talking about is sort of like you don't know what direction to take. You don't know what the events are going to be. And so you're kind of just there, like a little boat out in the middle of the ocean, and you're not quite sure where you're going, if you're going to get there, or how you're going to get there, or what direction to take. And so, in times like that, well, first of all, for me, I pray and I make the smartest decisions I know how to. I go to people who are knowledgeable in the areas that perhaps I need some advice in or expertise in. And I also surround myself with comfort people and people who can comfort me and just listen to me or give me a bowl of soup or a cup of coffee or a cup of tea or a glass of water, just comforting people. And those comforting people may be different than those informative people or people who we go to more for advice or suggestions. And I just kind of take it one step at a time and one day at a time, knowing that I will get through it, knowing that I will come out on the other end and find my direction again, and or find the way to get to where I want to go. I think being lost, a lot of people have felt lost in their life. And like I said, I don't give advice or suggestions or information or anything. I just tell you how I deal or have dealt or how I think I would deal with different issues in life. And sometimes we never know until we are in that situation how we would really deal with an issue. And yet, when I have felt lost in life, I just kind of held on, just held on, like that little boat just holding on, waiting for the rescue ship to come by or the right wave to push me in the right direction. And I believe in keeping the faith, holding on, making right decisions, surrounding ourselves with right people, and believing that you will get to where you need to go and want to go. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope you like, share, subscribe, and I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.